Good evening. Welcome to Update Study Practice Channel. Today we are going to discuss about alphabet series. Already we saw about 12 sums. We are moving to 13th sum. The question is Z, W, S, P, L, I, E, question mark. See, here I taken this alphabet series along with the numbers. See, Z is 26, W is 23, S is 19, P is 16, L is 12, I is 9, and E is 5. So what's the difference between these numbers? Here it's minus 3, here it's minus 4, here minus 3, then here it's minus 4. Then again here it's minus 3, then minus 4. Then what comes next? Yes, difference should be minus 3. 5 minus 3 is 2. Here the number should be 2. What's the number 2 denotes here? It's B. So number 2 denotes B in alphabet series. Hence the answer is B. Then we are moving to 14th sum. Z, Y, X, U, T, S, P, O, N, K, question mark and question mark. What's Z is? Z is 26, Y is 25, X is 24, U is 21, then T is 20, S is 19, P is 16, O is 15, N is 14, K is 11. See, here these numbers are in descending order or decreasing order. 26, 25, 24, and they leave the number 23, 22, then again starts with 21, 20, 19, and then again they leave the number 18, 17, then again starts with the 16, 15, 14, and they leave the number 13, 12. So what comes next? They start with 11 and up to 3 numbers, 10, 9, or in a descending order or in decreasing order. Then again they leave the number 8, 7. This kind of series they given here. We have to find out what's the number 10 and 9 denotes in alphabetic series. 10 and 9. What's the 10th number denotes in alphabet series is J. And the 9th number in alphabet series is I. Okay, 9th number in alphabet series is I. Hence, the answer is J, I. Okay. If you have any doubt, please feel free to ask me. Then we are moving to 15th sum. 15th sum. The question is Y, W, T, P, K, E, X, ? You have to just write the numbers which denotes alphabet series Y 25, W 23, T 20, P 16, K 11, E 5, X 24. Then what's come next? We have to find out. See the difference here. It's minus 2. Here minus 3. Here minus 4. Then here minus 5, here minus 6, and then here minus 7. Because again, here the 5 is E, again in a reversal order. 5 is E, D, 3, C, B, A, then Z, Y, X is the, if we subtract 5 from the reversal order, we can get X as the 24th number after subtracting minus 7. Then what comes next? It's minus 8, then minus 9. 24 minus 8 is 16. The 16th number which denotes here is P. 16 number is P. Then 16, here comes 16. 16 minus 9, which is 7. 7 which denotes here is G. Hence the answer is P, G. Okay. If you have any doubt, please ask me. Here we conclude. Tomorrow we can see with different example from alphabet series. Thank you. Happy day. Please subscribe and share my channel.